mean? And I was just like,
old man play the blues, his harmonized beats through the views, through discreet speech without speaking, it's never been confused, through the times worn, criminal gestures and lines drawn, the ghetto self-expression ossified in rhyme form, still gaining my balance off lines from Charlie Parker, and pentatonic scales as my memories growing darker, the watermark of genius is met, a million in the city on every corner, but ain't geniuses yet, the reason being we still believe in these meaningless sets, and how much money stacking each of us get, now just imagine, if instead of the gangs in the ghetto forming the chasm, would we fall off in the spasm of false masculinity, we knew the path of traveling light, saddling sights, thinking beyond our physical grasping our mass divinity, and chose the opposite to stacking the gunpoint, attempting our ascension from these shackles at some point. To sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.
Just sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.
Yo, I wrote a rhyme down, just trying to find how the rhyme sounds, elevates my intelligence, laying every line down. Got me in the lab knocking bebop with hand gestures, the present day aesthetic reflected my ancestors, cause I'm thinking Negro spirituals are like the street, humming hymns of self-expression till the cipher's complete. I write a rap and let it go for a week. I got a cousin jotting his pen every day, but put his soul in the beat, praying he dope enough to make a living off a rap, so he could quit his job and get this monkey off his back. Our parents taught us that's a fortunate fact, so we escape these city corners where it's hell and stuck to forming these raps. Just a vessel, I use it in times I'm trying to cope with. Close like the shackles my people came off the boat with. Dope like the yackles my brothers struggled and hope with. Knowing that if they stumble with, ain't no ways they could float with. Just sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.
Just sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.
They in positions our people will probably never be. From where I'm standing, it seems that what they telling me is they'd rather see anybody instead of we. And all I'm saying is just give us a shot, you know? Cause we was born in conditions considered critical. So at this moment, existence is a miracle, and even breathing could leave you feeling like you invincible. So when I spit, I give it all that I got. Tenfold, I pick up the paper to pen gold for the street ethics, discreet packages, men sold notably. I focus on freedom and spit it vocally. In times it gets emotional, street knowledge is poetry, yo. I flow to express the road to the rest, beholding the stress, unfolding in the cauldron of flesh. I refuse to be a warrior that never enlisted, looking back at my life as if it never existed.
Let it
just sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.
Just sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.
Just sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.
Just sit in your center and saturate your soul, in tune with your being until it's taking hold, allowing your inner creations to unfold.
You know.